Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. In this video, I'm going to show you how to export multiple Excel files into Google Sheets automatically. As you can see here, I have an Excel file, Leads Region A, so only for the Region A. I also have these files of Lead Region B and Region C, as you can see here. We want to export these automatically into Google Sheets. For this, you have to install Sheetgo, of course. I will put the link in the description, and also Google Drive's backup and sync software. It's super easy. I simply store these Excel files in the same folder, Excel files on my computer, and then it will automatically backup into my Google Drive. I will show you. So as you can see, we're now in my Google Drive under computers, and in the Excel files folder, I will find my Leads Region A, Leads Region B, and Leads Region C. I'm just going to make sure that they are added to my drive by right-clicking it and click on Add to my drive. There we go. You have now stored these inside your own Google Drive, just like that. But now we want to export these Excel files, these three Excel files, into one and the same Google spreadsheet. So I've made a new Google spreadsheet here. Let's rename this sales leads. There we go. And you simply open Sheetgo by clicking start. Sheetgo opens as a sidebar on the right of your screen. And by clicking connect files, you can choose your data source which you want to import data from. So here we're going to search for our Excel files, of course. By default, you will find your most recent visited folders and your spreadsheet. Here you find the Excel files that we want to import into Google Sheets. So now we have region A, but of course I want to import all three regions at the same time. So we're going to add more. And add lead region B. And region C. There we go. So now we simply click on save connection, and this will import the three Excel files in at the same time, so merge them together in this Google Sheet. As you can see, Sheetgo created a new tab where we can find all the information from the different sales regions A, B, and C. There we go. This is how you automatically merge different Excel files into Google Sheets automatically. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to subscribe to our channel to watch more of these videos on how to work with Sheetgo. Thank you very much.